Asher. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Casting off!
I'm not sure what the fire from blood reference was. Should I know?
Take this. It'll help loosen his tongue. But be careful. He's a tricky little bastard.
So we're interrogating.
If he figures out who sent you, he'll tell you nothing. I'll be listening to every word you say.
So we're interrogating Tyrion, huh?
I ask for Bronn, they send me a handmaiden.
Yeah, close enough.
Well, you're here. You might as well come in. Let me guess. Your family is in grave danger, and you've come seeking my help?
You can't help us anymore.
Not that I'd be of much use to you. As you can see, I'm at a bit of a disadvantage.
I thought we were friends, Lord Tyrion.
I thought so as well. Yet, here you are. You brought wine. How thoughtful of you. And you didn't even have to hide it. Doesn't smell poisoned.
Poisoned?
Cersei would love nothing more than to save herself the trouble of a trial. You don't expect me to drink alone, do you? They never let anyone in to see me.
A little
hurt.
And
I've grown tired of talking to myself.
I mean, she would have told us.
I suppose I'll have just a little.
Ah, true girl of the North.
So we'll get his...
Some things are worth dying for.
Make him feel more at ease. Dead.
So, why are you here? It's rather unusual for a handmaiden to visit the Black Cells.
I was worried about you.
I've been worried about you, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, have you? You may be the only person in all of King's Landing who doesn't want to see my head on a spike.
Well, that and your brother.
You and Podrick.
Oh, I'm Podrick.
I have to admit.
Three people.
I've always admired your honesty.
Thank you.
But I suspect there's more to you than one might imagine.
That's what Cersei said.
This is all a ruse, isn't it?
Sorry?
I beg your pardon?
You're coming here. We both know you have an ulterior motive.
He's smart. He's Tyrion.
You've come to set me free. It's the perfect plan. No one would suspect it of you.
Sadly, no.
I'm afraid not, unfortunately.
Unfortunate for us both.
Why is that?
So, tell me. Cersei sent you, didn't she?
We can't tell him that, but we have to tell him something
else. I know I'm not wrong. The truth, Mira.
Are you toying with me?
No more lies.
Are you toying with me?
I might ask you the same question. Now tell me the truth. Admit it. Cersei sent you.
What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're talking about. She did no such thing.
The guards have never let anyone in with wine.
Yeah, I guess
that was your first mistake. Not that I don't appreciate the gesture. I wish you'd had the courage to tell me the truth.
We should tell him the truth.
Not that I'm above drinking her wine.
I told you to be careful. He'll twist your words. Stupid girl. You're acting a fool.
I owe him the truth.
I owe him the truth.
Him? He's nothing now.
I'm still a Lannister. And I know plenty of men who'd happily slit your throat. Now, give us a moment. We're not done talking.
Imp.
What did my sister expect you would learn?
Who will testify on your behalf?
She's using you, and will continue to do so until you no longer prove useful.
I'm using her.
I'm the one using her.
If that's what you think, then you're more foolish than I thought.
She's taking care of a problem for me.
Cersei is not someone to be trifled with.
And neither am I.
And what would Lady Marjorie make of your new friendship with my sister? I doubt she'd be pleased. Assuming she doesn't dismiss you immediately.
She'll never
find
out.
Lady Marjorie doesn't know. And I intend to keep it that way.
You're fooling yourself if you think it's your secret to keep. And without her protection, you're in a very precarious position.
What should I tell Cersei?
You're a clever girl. I'm sure you'll think of something. Although I would suggest you choose your words carefully. Cersei would be far less amused if she catches you in a lie.
Help me.
Please, Lord Tyrion. I beg of you, help me.
The only help I can offer is a bit of advice. Become a better liar.
Enough of this nonsense!
We chose the wrong
thing. You're wasting my time! Out! Now!
I wish you well, Lady Mira.
Easy.
Be careful who you trust.
Well, I guess we can't do that over. Damn. What do you guys think? What was the right answers?
Must you leave?
Sorry. Hey. Didn't mean to wake you.
You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks. I hope you don't have any regrets. About this. About us.
Only Arthur's death.
My only regret is what happened to your brother. If I'd only...
Please, let's not talk about Arthur. Not now. What will we do now? Now that we're... what we are.
We'll be married?
We'll be married. And no one will be able to keep us apart. Not Griff. Not his father. Not Ramsay Snow.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Aww.
Roderick? Oh! I'm sorry. I thought you were alone.
Good morning, Talia.
Teach about
alone
the birds and the bees.
I didn't realize you two were...
She's
I mean, I didn't
blushing.
Realize she was...
What is it?
Talia, what's so important?
Blushing, look at that.
It's just, this is urgent, Roderick. And... It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak.
Just let her get dressed.
I'll see you soon, I hope.
But she's gonna walk out of there with the blanket... Okay. He's like, oh yeah.
All right then. I'm listening.
Last night I couldn't. I was having nightmares. So I.
Go on, Talia.
I went back there. To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have? Where Griff and the White Hill garrison are being held? It even talks about Elena.
I know. It's everything. I couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
Did they see you?
Were you seen, Talia?
No. It was dark, but I saw him.
Talia, I need to know who it was.
Ramsay?
He's like family, Roderick. But it doesn't matter. He's a traitor. He endangered our house.
She found the traitor.
You have to deal with him like you would any other man.
Okay, the traitor's male.
I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
Just tell
me. It's your duty to tell me. And mine to pass judgment.
Just promise me you'll kill him, Roderick. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die.
The maester?
I'm asking you, as your sister, make him pay.
I promise.
I give you my word, Talia. The traitor will get what he deserves. Now, tell me.
Come with me. He's in the Great Hall.
That's one of three guys. I forget the other guy's name. The really harsh dude. Who trains the men. either him, it's the Maester, or it's Duncan. I'm thinking Duncan. Let's see. See if I'm gonna be right. Duncan.
Go get the guards.
Oh my god. I can't tell if I'm back.
Oh, my lord. You scared the bloody daylight out. What's that?
You tell me.
You don't scare me, Roderick. I've known you since you were a boy.
Start talking.
When you still had a spine.
Start talking.
Yes. I have been working with the White Hills. But only because you stopped listening to reason.
What?
Did I now?
You pushed me to this, Roderick.
Don't make excuses.
Don't you dare start making excuses. Excuses? Are you that naive? Look at you, Roderick. You're weak. You're weak. Just like Ethan was. Making Duncan his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
Ethan was a fool. And you've been making fool choices too since the day you crawled off that corpse cart. Letting Griff force you to the ground. Without a shred of dignity.
I didn't really do that.
Going to High Point without any soldiers, despite my every warning. Hell, you even managed to get Arthur killed!
Enough, Roiland!
You've had every opportunity to save this family, but you've squandered them all. Your father would be ashamed. Hate me for it, but it's the bloody truth.
For all your counsel, all your talk, you're nothing but a fucking craven.
Says the man who survived the Red Wedding by playing dead.
We were unconscious,
you idiot.
The
only thing that matters is that you swore an oath.
I swore to your father. I'd swear to Asher if he were here. But you're a cripple who can barely hold a sword. Asher knows how to act.
Asher would kill
you. Asher would cut your traitor heart out.
Oh, I don't doubt it. He has more balls than you ever will.
Roderick, it's Griff. He's gone.
Oh,
somebody
crap.
Set him free.
Right.
Was this your doing?
They were going to ambush you at the trade. I just saved your life.
But Ryan...
Right. Yeah.
How could you?
This was
Damn
his
him.
Doing.
No, this is your doing.
Just sentence me and be done with it.
Roderick, you promised.
Kill me. And Asher dies too.
Please, Roderick.
What do you mean?
I know Lud's plans. Spare my life. And I'll tell you everything.
You
Perhaps
know anything
we
about
should hear him
Asher.
Out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
Kill him. He doesn't know about Asher. See you in the next life.
It was the right thing.
What Roiland said. We have to warn Asher.
We can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
I guess ravens can't fight for sea, We ride for the
we'll
coast.
We'll meet Asher when he lands. Prepare the horses.
Oh.
We ride for the coast.
Hope you won't be needing that. Roderick took that personally.
You smell that? We're almost there, Veska. Let's have a look.
Keep killing each other. We
Come
need
on,
you guys.
Break it up.
Save your lovemaking for below deck.
They listen to you. Barely. But what happens if your lord brother decides he's the one in charge once we're at Ironwrath? Do you expect them to follow his orders? Or will it be you commanding them? They don't know him.
The man answered me.
Sounds an awful lot like a master.
Doesn't matter if Roderick's lord of our house. These are my soldiers to lead.
Huh? You may want to start by telling them your brother's not to be harmed. He hasn't had a chance to win them over like you have.
Point taken.
Yeah, and everyone else.
That's odd. Port's quiet. No guards. Hardly any ships.
Maybe they're all off fighting one of your king's wars.
Could be.
Or could be we'll have a fight on our hands. I'll let the others know.
Right. Oh, this couldn't be easy, could it?
Oh, that was stupid what I said before. Of course he knows all about Asher, but he doesn't know when he's coming back now, right? Well, they sent the Raven. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry. I didn't connect things.
So, this is Westeros.
Ugly and small.
Fucking freezing, too.
I said you'd be paid. I never said you'd be warm.
Asher.
Hey.
Thank the gods you've made it back.
I bring you an army.
I brought you an army, brother.
Hope you're ready for a fight.
Lord's got something planned. I don't know what yet. It won't be good.
Been stuck on a boat for weeks. Could use a good fight.
That's awesome. You finally made it.
What?
Uh-oh.
Get that gate open!
Did he just kill her? Anaya? Whatever her name is?
Asha, no!
It's been a while since I killed any Whitehills.
This is gonna be difficult. Cute!
Out of my way! It won't go farther!
Oh no, man! He's the coolest one.
You have to get out of there!
Looks like it's up to us!
Ow!
Asha!
Fair enough, one brother with a bad leg.
Raise the gate! They've got us outnumbered! Oh, shit! We have to get out of here! Advance!
Saving. Oh,
the gate will fall without one of us holding it! One of us has to stay!
What? Oh, don't make me choose that.
Asha! Come on!
Did I choose
don't
her?
Don't you dare leave me, Asha! I came all this way!
My lord,
you
must hurry!
We need Asher. He's more capable.
Let me save your life and our house.
I hate this.
Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice.
That
I'll
sucks.
Hold them off! But my lord, you
Asher
can't!
Asher is your new lord.
Yes, my lord.
Roderick!
Go!
Sorry, we doubted you, Duncan. Oh, I doubted you. Man. Oh, crap. Get Griff. Ah, man. Cute. Oh, man. go. Oh, I'm pressing it so quick. No, no, no. Ow. Crap. Well, I can't wait to carve your freaking face off. Horrible. Episode 5, A Nest of Vipers. We're in the minority for trying to stab Ramsay Snow. 61% of us spared Blood Song. 61.2% did not tell... Oh, I didn't know we could do that. Did not tell Tyrion that Cersei sent you. 50.5% chose to execute the traitor, pretty much half and half. And half had Roderick stay behind. Well, so we're pretty much divided right down the middle. If you let Roiland live and who we chose to keep behind. My god. I hated choosing that. But I could see the red coming in on the sides, telling us that we were running out of time. I chose Asher because he's more capable. I mean, he did get an arrow in the leg, but he's more able to fight, I think. Although Roderick did heal quite a bit, he didn't need his cane anymore. Damn game. So, next is coming the end. Episode 6 is the last one, and we'll see what happens with House Forrester. I will look forward to killing every single White Hill I can. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing the North Grove, finally. Now we gotta wait. We gotta wait a month and a half, 2 months, for the last episode, damn it. And Finn, man, so upset about him. He turned out to be a cool guy after all. It's funny how they always put their pets. Ratchet the cat. Okay, so we're gonna watch the, coming next time. There's no coming next time! They don't want to give anything away. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in episode 6 when that comes out. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.